Good day and welcome, Zongo, here with another video. First video of the day, in fact. Hey! That is not in question. So, we're playing Kael'thas, because of course we are. Basically this is the only game I'm gonna get today. So I want to play my favorite character. Oh, we're spinning. Yay. Okay, Felon Fusion. I'm not sure Tychus will be okay on his own. So, yes. I've just been incredibly busy. And even so, half of my, tried to use that on him so that I'm not dying without dealing some sort of damage. Someone's a bit excited. You may want to just, back if you're not going to. Okay, cool. So, I'm going back up top. Let's look at everyone's talents real quick, since we're just moving along. Feels like Zeratul's still here, so I want to be safe. Most people take block at that talent tier. Good to know that Marky got a new, whatchamacallit, for his icon, for his thingy. Wow, most technical of terms. Ever. Indeed. Okay. I've never seen that Jaina skin. It's really interesting. Okay, looks like he's coming in for me. Would be so hilarious if he actually died to that. Wait, oh. Okay, no. That's our friendly Dehaka. Because of course it is. We lose. First blood. Oh no. We can't come back. Oh, hey, you guys? I've been looking for some people with voice comms to play with me. If you are on the NA servers, and you've got decent voice comms, Skype, Curse Voice, something like that, just comment down below and let me know so that I can, I don't know, play with you. If you want to be in a video, I can credit your channel or something, if you want. She's definitely wearing the pants in this relationship. I'm gonna ping my team to come over here. Dehaka should be able to teleport, but I think he just spent his teleport. He's right here. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Swapped the roles. Oh, shit. And that should at least get her. Ah. I wanted to cast so many more spells before that shit happened. But okay. I do not agree with, Arzul's idea of going with the 15% health damage when they have basically no hard tanks. I'm going bottom since no one is bottom. Someone may want to help Dehaka. A solo tank is probably not the best setup. A fine choice. Oh, hey, Jaina. Fuck! It's murky. Oh god. This is gonna suck. Zeratul, I did not see you. Please, not before entering. Please. Unfire enchantment. Yay. Die, bitch. I wonder where Jaina went. Okay, Cool. Next one will be on their side. Murky will just keep pushing, but that's fine.
It shall be done.
Well, it's not fine, but it's not gonna advance the map objective. Good job. Well, he should be dead if I can get over there, which I cannot. Good PL Kael'thas, that's quite nice. And why is he... What the... Zeratul, what? Zeratul. People like you make others think that Master of Flames is actually worthwhile. Okay. And now that that's down, I can... There we go. He'll... Okay, his bubble is back up again. But doesn't matter. Because I can kill him. Ah, never mind. He's dead. Just spend that so that I can get my Vern Spheres off cooldown again. And, yep. Going to take Phoenix so that I can zone people off from this thing. Good job. I can just come back through here and, like, kill him and shit. Oh, okay. Hey. Come on. There we go. Oh, I needed just a quarter of a second to get that off. And I would have been able to go 1v1. If I had continued moving, I might have had a better chance of at least getting him to Zul. But I was just feeling lazy, I guess. It's the first video of the day. The only game of the day, even. It's a game of... only game of the day. Yeah, that's correct. That looks so funky. Okay, so, have fun there. I'm just gonna push with Asmodan. Good job, good job. Okay, they are coming here. We want to be careful. Okay, they are back bot, so I will just do that. People are not paying attention today. What the fuck? Like, normally there's at least a good deal of... Oh, whatever. So, yay. Got that down. Come on. There we go. And let's hop in here. And now he's dead. I'm gonna stick here. Ah, so close. Wanted the skeletons to hit him. They didn't target him fast enough. Oh well. Yeah, Pyromaniac will definitely be the most useful, as always, because basically reducing your cooldowns by 3 seconds every time you cast a Living Bomb is really, really nice.
I'm waiting. The fine choice.
Okay. Be careful. I'm coming. Don't worry. I've got you. Just don't die. I've got you. Damn it, you bitch. Well, at least they're higher level so that we have shorter cooldowns, or death timers. So, on the whole, that's actually better for us than their kill. Okay. No, get away from me. Okay. That was a terrible Phoenix, but good job. And There we go.
This is too easy.
He's right here. Okay. I don't know what you were doing there. Or trying to do there, rather. Ah, so close. Okay, let's go up here. We were really tunnel visioning on that fight. I'm just gonna return my mana by doing that and collecting a mana globe. Good job, good job. They didn't come up here yet. Here is their tool. So let's throw that out. And he's dead. Oh. Okay, good job. Good job, good job. If Sonya had stayed there and, like, sucked up my Phoenix, they would have capped that. Okay, Sun King's Fury, because this guy needs to be taught a lesson. Let's take the siege camp. Okay. And good job. Woo! That was pretty quick and easy. Like some people I know. That was probably a terrible thing to say, but oh well. So everyone's missing. Murky's here. Does he not have Octograb? I've not seen him use it. Where is he? Oh. Yeah, he's got Octograb. Why has he not been using it, like, ever? Holy shit. Fucking Zeratul, giving him a vision. Hop in the thingy so that you don't die. Never mind. Why are you folks... Okay, he's just not aggroing his laser is all. That's less than ideal. Good job. Good. Okay, looks like my... Murgle. As finally you... Used. Good job, Hazmadam.
I'm waiting.
Never mind, I'm not gonna say anything. He's coming here, so I'm going to stop him. Hey. Yeah, you're dead. Thank you for helping me take that.
The stink of the sun lingers.
I need to pay better attention to stealth. So, two people top or middle. I forget which. It's probably second of three.
My pleasure.
Or third of three. So, next one will be the reset of the. Okay, I'm coming here, because I am kind of needed. And the knight is responding to a hours-old message. Oh god, I'm helping. Okay, there we go, got Zeratul, no I didn't. There we go. Trying to heal up, but this is less than ideal. Phoenix duration. I'm not paying enough attention. Good job. I'm just backing. Outstanding. So, yeah. At least bottom mercenaries were able to do something, which is nice, but overall we haven't had the opportunity to do anything, which is not so nice. Okay. So, just die already. That'd be, oh god, laggy. Okay, this will keep them off for about 14 seconds, give or take. If they care about the Phoenix, which they hopefully will. And we got the entire thing. Okay, yeah. We can take boss. A slight bit risky. Okay, so, yeah, nope, she's not there. Okay, cool, she was, oh god, oh, okay, they aren't coming up here, be careful. Okay. Well. Just gonna spend that so that I get my heal.
Double kill.
Ah, damn.
Your killing spree is over. I've missed this.
Well, at least I got off my empowered attack first. And not so great. Good job. I guess it's gonna need some help. Oh, whoa, what happened? Did she slam for 1,000 damage? GG. I guess. So, there. What is Jaina doing? Like, her team has already backed out. And, what? Okay, well, whatever. Hi, Jaina. And Sonya, spinning. And not really winning. I'm gonna help. You're worthy. Dead. Kael'thas is out of position. He is on. No, he's not. Well, that's gonna last for 14 seconds. Should be plenty of time for my team to react. Okay. Yet. Never mind. My team's up there. And I was quite far ahead of my team. Oh well, it's not that big of a loss. Except for the part where everyone died. Be careful. Be careful, please. Really should've just run around here. Instead of meeting up with them. When they very well could've 3v1'd him. He was lucky. Oh well. Huh, nice. Always nice to see a dead murky. Yeah, that's obvious. I'm coming up here. Just making sure nothing changed. And the icons. Okay, stealth. Two of them are bottom, one of them's middle, and one of them's murky. So I'm actually perfectly safe to get this. And, oh, okay.
My pleasure. It seems you've lost a fault. Enemy slain.
We can try and take this. I should be using my abilities a little bit more liberally. PJ.
Gotta pull back,
G. Gonna take this as well.
Now that is the weakest twitch.
And then go defend.
Celebration is in order.
May as well heal up as well. Oh. Oh, shit. There he is. He's gonna be waiting around here. Oh, good job. There he is. There he is. Haha. And there. Die. So close. Just soaking up the Phoenix hits a little bit. Okay. There we go. Don't CC Murky when he's ulting. It reduces his timer. MP. Yeah, Murky's ult always is a full 3 seconds because balance is a thing. Yeah. And CCing him just means that, well, he gets to attack and stun. And get the full damage off. Because that's really nice and has so much counterplay. This is risky. Looks like, yeah, okay, never mind. I thought it was a bit later than... that's ever so nice whenever Asmodan kills him. That's nice. Okay. Ping my team to go in there. DJ. Murky was really stupid to reveal himself there. Like, exceedingly stupid. Okay. Cool. Damn. Oh well. That still worked. Good job.
Thank you. My favor is yours, hero.
Okay. And yay! Got him. Out of my way. Stupid, useless, freaking Zul. Okay. Good thing.
Well done. Keep destroyed.
Good job. He's right here. Oh.
The sun lights my path.
Okay, good job. And good game. Now You're hurting me so much. GG. Now I have to finish that half-finished exam. Jesus Christ. Oh well. Was fun talking with you and playing a game. And all that good shit. Have fun. And have a good day. Bye.